Need to narrate me.
You narrate yourself.
So, this is a spicy lemon
warhead. Up here, Ella.
This is a spicy lemon warhead.
Up here. Right there.
You're blocking it.
I know. I'm trying to
this
show you.
This is a spicy lemon warhead. And it's actually a lemon and it's a warhead. So it mixed together. Oh my god. So that's pretty much what I'm trying. I can't get this open. So basically, I'm going to be trying a spicy lemon warhead.
You mean sour?
Sour. Sometimes it's so sour that it's spicy, actually. That's why it's spicy. So, yeah. I'm going to get this open.
What's the problem here?
See, for you try.
No, look here, Ella.
Here, see, you try. Thank you, guys.
Okay, go.
So this is a warhead. I think I just showed you. But, this is what it looks like. It has some brown right there. Not sure what that is. Looks like honeycomb. But I'm gonna be sucking on it for as long as I can. But this is a warhead mixed with lemon. So, how sour will that be?
Why don't you show us with your face?
Okay. Okay, I'll tell you if I recommend it or not when I'm done. All right, tell me when to go.
Go.
I smell fart.
Lemon meringue pie.
Tastes like lemon meringue pie.
It's sour. Surprise, it's lemon. But all the other ones are way worse.
Huh. So the sour apple one was more sour than the lemon?
Mm-hmm. Isn't that weird?
Mm-hmm.
Bite into it. It's fine.
Not very sour? Is it good?
Good.
You recommend it?
Yes.
Just not super sour?
Mm-hmm.